Hello, I'm Evocable Object 4, and today I will be playing this year's compilation song, running from I See the Light from Tangled down to Los from the Saga of Andre. Thank you. watching, if you haven't seen or heard any of these songs or the shows they come from, and you're curious about them, I will leave down in the link below each of the songs' titles, as well as their creators' names. And if you haven't heard any of the other compilation songs or any of my other videos, then I highly recommend those as well. Only worked 4 years. Worked 4 years. And the compilation was so much shorter. Started off as like 50, like 2 or 53. And then it went down to 50, like 42 or 40, 43, I think. Then 21. And I think the last one was also 20 something. Now this one's like 15. Which will probably be the new standard, if I'm being honest, because of school and work and whatnot. As far as these songs going forward, we have Mob Psycho's first opening, which I am almost done learning. Well, I am done learning it. I just need to practice it a little bit. It's more of a matter of when do I have time to record it. Then I have Leviathan from Demo and Lucky Star. Lucky Star is opening, golly. I highly recommend you check out the Synthesia for it. It's beautiful in the greatest way. And I've gotten two song requests, Rainbow's End and Sayonara. Sayonara will probably be first, because it looks like it'll probably be the easier of the two. Rainbow's End, it's gonna be learned on sheet music rather than through Synthesia, so that'll be fun. And then last but not least would be the net song that I've been putting off. And that would be Dummy. Because golly, I'd start learning it and then I just go like, this is taking too long, we gotta go to a different song. And then of course there's been doubts about whether I can play it on the Rambo, which after playing Pepper Steak from Off and Disbelief, I think it's safe to say, even if I think it's probably impossible to do it on the Rambo, probably can't do it. Probably can. To mixed results. So yeah, see you guys in the next video. Bye!